Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam ala rasulillah. Alhamdulillah, today I'm so glad I was able to meet my brother, Napoleon. But now, no more Napoleon, inshallah. As you may know, Tupac Amaru Shakur, Tupac. Party party of Tupac. Wherever you see Tupac, you will see him. Gaddafi, Idi Amin, and all of them. That is their crew, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Now he's in Saudi Arabia. He became he accepted Islam, alhamdulillah, ala kulli alim. He's now in Riyadh, and today I'm in Riyadh. He wants to give some advice to the youth who think hip-hop or life too much for them. Those people already see life. They see guns, they see everything. They dodge death for it.
He lives in America, man. The reality of that life, first of all, you know, alhamdulillah, Allah guided us to the religion of Islam. The Muslims, we should be the first one to show a good example for the non-Muslims. Two, the lifestyle that you people are running towards, you have a bad ending, either prison or death. A violent death. We all gonna die. But a life that's a death that's violent, that can take you away from your religion, may Allah give us a good ending. So it's very important for the youth to stay away from that life and be thankful for what you have. Alhamdulillah, our brother's doing a lot of work. And inshallah, I'm coming to Ghana.
Inshallah.
And I'm not coming to dig gold, I'm gonna come to help with the build the masajid, the masjid, the Islamic schools. We want money for the akhirah. Islamic school for the blind. May Allah give you tawfiq, is a good idea. May Allah bless you, brother.
Inshallah.